If you thought that I'd just let this go, I see red, red, oh red, got to your head. If you thought that I'd just let this go, I see red, red, oh red, got to your head.
Add myself to the stage. Okay, I'm sorry. So anyway, it just takes me from one point to the next. Like it takes me from one point of whatever to the next. You see what I'm saying? It takes me from one point of life to the next point of life. And so was I able to show that? Was I able to show the Instagram page? So, I'm just trying to be sure I can show it, y'all, because I don't know. Am I able to show you? Yeah, okay. So, yeah, I was able to
show you. I just let this go.
You know,
I say
I was just like all the smoke, and she did too. And so that's what, and it just starts from this this intensity of Gustav Klimt's The Kiss. Like this is something that actually just every freaking time I'm like, my heart melts. It melts for this pick. I just love it. I have always wanted it. I can't afford it all the time. Like it's like it's at, what is this place? It's at IKEA. IKEA has like this will you let me start again? Okay, so IKEA has this I'm on the wrong account anyway. So IKEA has the print, and I never get a chance to like afford the print for this IKEA print. It's like, it's something that I'm in love with it. I'm in love with it, y'all. And so it's just the act of love. You know what I'm saying? So for me, that's terribly beautiful. And so that's something that we'll look at. Like, it's like, as a group, I guess we could just like share, like what it is that we think is terribly beautiful, and then you like use that as inspiration to create art. So whatever it is, I guess it might be the kiss. If I chose to do this quote. So now moving on. So now if I choose the quote, now I'm gonna look at what is it? Oh, I gotta show this tab. Okay, so this one says, humor is the spiciest condiment in the feast of existence. Laugh at your mistakes, but learn from them. Joke over troubles, but gather strength from them. Make a jest of your difficulties, but overcome them. Lucy Maud Montgomery. So when I think about this, I think about the mouth. If I'm thinking about, okay, the first one is about the kiss. The second one is about laughing, and it's like something about the mouth. You know what I'm saying? So humor is the spiciest condiment in the feast of existence. It also makes me think of laugh now, cry later. What is it by? Y'all, I just want to say Aubrey. It's by Drake. So I would, you know, like, I would use that as research too. Laugh now, cry later. And I want to hear the lyrics. Like, I actually need a pen and paper to, like, kind of listen to what I. They did go crazy. That's why they. All crazy for y'all. People who stole from me, they couldn't even look at me. Look at her New Year's. They don't even need to do anything. Like when a little baby I don't say it, y'all be careful. Yeah, they tried to tell me. They stole all my work here and tried to say I did something. They was trying to act like I did something. I haven't done nothing. Like I was raising my son. They just came to slip the carpet from under me. They was stealing my work, still stealing my work the whole time. Me, y'all. It's like, I don't know. I could see this a whole different way, but yeah, it's like they didn't have to come and mess with me at all. They just came and started messing with me. Like, it wasn't necessary. They didn't have to mess with me and my son. I was already in Texas. Nothing had to happen to me. So, that was it. Like, it's like, so now that's what it is, because they laughing now. You see what I'm saying? They laughing the whole time. They trying to, like, put me through something, and it's like, well, I own all of you. I own you, so it ain't nothing for me to, it ain't nothing for us to talk about no more. It's like, y'all just got to give me my money. Just walk up out my shit. Walk up out our shit, because that's it. That's our whole life, y'all. Me and my cousins being held hostage, and it's like they laughing, and it's like making a fool out of us, and now they ain't got shit anyway. We still doing better than them, and we broke. We the ones that was broke. So humor is the spiciest condiment in the fears of existence. Laugh at your mistakes, but learn from them. So it's like they don't learn because they always still want to come and get in our face about something. Joke over your troubles, but gather strength for them. They don't even have good credit, nothing. Like, they fucked up their whole life. Joke over your troubles, but gather strength for them. Oh, they got to go to jail. Make a jest of your difficulties, but overcome them. And that's it. Like, so it's like, it's, I think in this situation, laugh at your troubles. Laughter is the best part. Yep, laugh at your troubles. So yeah, it's so funny. They like, they think they can just come and grab what they want from us. It's like, you can't do nothing. Y'all don't own shit. We own y'all. Like, y'all don't own your names, nothing. Like, we own your name and everything. The Kardashians, Beyonce, Drake will be one of them, but Drake, he own a device too. So yeah, we own y'all. So all those people that misconstrued everything and got in my face at school and stole all my stuff, that's mine. That's really mine. You know it's my writing. You know you took it from the school. You, all the people that try to get on my phone and take shit, I own that shit now. Like, it's not yours. Ain't none of this shit yours. You can't look at me and be like, oh, bitch, I stole your shit. You ain't shit now, bitch. You ain't shit. You can't. Because it's like, you just said you stole it. So you stole it, so that's mine. Well, you see what I'm saying? The way this was set up was I was going to get my money either way. That's how he set y'all up. That part was set up by my grandfather's partner or somebody in my family. But yeah, they just set it up. So they going to, like, so I get what I own either way. So yeah, I get what I own either way. Nothing, it don't, we own y'all. That's it. The shoeless own you. We own you. We own a network and a radio station. We own you. I own HBO and Cinemax. I own all that shit. Everything. I own cable. It's like, I own all of it. I'm the network. So y'all try to like bombard me by taking it because I'm the one that, because we'll always be on top. That's it. Like, what else can I say? Y'all ain't shit. We own it. So that's it. Anyway, y'all, I will just use that as inspiration and then you can create from there. Whatever you create, then you see what I'm saying? It's just like what you do is like you choose the quotes or use both quotes and you create a piece of art using your own media. So from these pieces of, so from these quotes, you could actually like create, you could actually create a song, you can create a painting, you can create some graphic design work, you can create a sculpture, whatever you want to do. So you just like, again, use the quotes for inspiration and use your own media or medium to create the art. And I'm sorry it took so long for me to just get a chance to post these on there. But that's the truth. So that's what it is. What's up? Can a nigga get in them guts? So yeah, I own y'all. We own you. That's it, period. Anyway, that's it. It's Shantae Brown Sugar talking to Black Unicorns, telling you guys have a great day. I hope to see some artwork out there. I put like a hashtag and everything on there. If you don't get a chance to create, that's okay, you know. But at least try. At least try. Have a good day.